It's the 7th of March, 2016. Motherfucker. It is 11:20 a.m. We got that thing tilled up really good over there. The whole big garden. Nice and, you know, fairly easy. And got the plastic out, and I swear to God, as soon as the plastic was getting tore up to put underneath the soil, the winds have been out here again. And the winds out here are so strong. Look at that plastic right there. That should tell you right now. I'm trying to cover the mic because the wind's blowing. Son of a bitch. Getting pissed off with all this right now. I said, my wife and I said, we'll be out here till 10, 11 o'clock at night. I don't give a shit. We're going to get that plastic back down. After we get it tilled up, we got it tilled up. After we get it, we're waiting for the wind to calm down just a little bit. And like I said, we'll wait till 7, 8 o'clock tonight maybe. But then again, look at the pretty skies up there. They've been spraying for about 3 days. Look at all that fucking pollution up there. Toxic stuff. Most people have no clue because they're too stupid. There's a spray bastard up there even. I don't know if it's coming out. I can't see on the viewfinder. Viewfinder's dark compared to me looking at it with the reflection. There's a spray bastard up there going southwest. It's going in the general area where he's at. They don't, you know, they want us dead. I'm sorry, I'm pissed off. I'm going to try to get maybe a joint class action lawsuit. If I can get half the brain dead people around here to sign it. I didn't say I want them to spray chemicals in the air. I don't give a shit what they lie and tell you they're doing it for, because it's not for you. That's, if you don't know that by now, you are stupid. You deserve to die from this stuff. Anyway, the wind's not natural. Like I said that since it's been, I believe honestly, that when Fukushima happened, when they did that massive jolt with HAARP on March, I don't know if it was March 10th or if they did do it on the 11th. I think it was the 11th, the day of the tsunami and the major nuclear accident, which is still ongoing, by the way, but you don't hear anything about it because you're too stupid to look it up. Fukushima, Japan. But that's what they're doing. I come out here and I cuss them out, flip them off because, you know, they're controlling the weather and they've disrupted the atmosphere so bad. The winds out here are just almost constant like this. I mean, I come out here and I show you the videos. I mean, there's never been one day that's been below 15 miles an hour of constant wind. Okay, that is not normal. I don't give a shit who you are, what time of the year it is. 15 miles an hour or 10 miles an hour is the minimum. A constant 10 mile an hour wind. And I'm talking about every day. You look on WeatherBug, it'll say 6 or 7 miles an hour, and then you go outside, and it ain't no 6 or 7 miles an hour. It's 10 miles an hour or more. I have strings on stuff like I do on that swing over there. You know, and it's like that all the time. That's the southwest wind coming out right now. So, I mean, that's how it is out here. When I tell you it's windy out here, it's windy out here. Can't get the damn plastic back down. So, this is the bullshit that's going on out here. And believe me, I'm not fucking insane or crazy. This is the actual, this has got to be the honest to God truth.